This one means live long and prosper. I invented it and Star Trek learned it from me. How is that possible? Because Star Trek takes place in the future.